Was there a jubilant feeling on your first spell?
Yeah, it was a real good feeling. We had a good shift going on, just having a good bounce and right there, and was able to chip it. It was a great feeling.
What happened the last 4 minutes of the last game?
We had a key power play goal, and then we focused on little things, just getting it deep and working them. And we felt that was the plan for our game going into the game. So that's kind of what we started going to at the second, at the end of the second there, and we took that momentum into the third.
Touring that.